Porsche North America CEO Kjell Gruner makes abrupt exit from company. Porsche Cars North America President and CEO Dr. Kjell Gruner will depart from the company. The automaker announced this week his leave is effective July 6th, but Porsche hasn't selected his successor. The automaker says an announcement will happen in the near future. In the meantime, Porsche Cars Nakujo Lawrence and CFO Thierry Kardakian will lead the business. Both are vice presidents. Porsche didn't provide a reason for Gruner's departure. And Motor1.com reached out to the automaker to learn more about the decision. We'll update this story if we hear back. Detlev von Platten, a Porsche AG board member for sales and marketing, thanked Gruner for his excellent work at the automaker and wished him the best both personally and professionally. Before leading Porsche Cars North America, Gruner served as the automaker's vice president of marketing for Porsche AG from 2010 until he was named Porsche Cars NAS CEO in 2020. His tenure saw Porsche grow its U.S. retail network to nearly 200 sites. He joined Porsche in 1999, working in several departments before leaving for Daimler in 2004. He'd worked for Mercedes-Benz Cars before rejoining Porsche in 2010 as chief marketing officer. Gruner's departure is just the recent executive shakeup within Volkswagen Group. Late last month, Audi announced that it would replace its CEO, promoting Gernot Dellner to the position held by Markus Duesmann since April 2020. However, Dellner won't take over until September 1st. Volkswagen Group CEO Oliver Blume, who is also the CEO of Porsche AG, recently expressed concern about Audi's product rollout.